Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode 65, and we're about to go into this weird Valhalla Cthulhu moose thing. I don't know what it is. But before we do that, let's see if we can craft anything. We cannot, because why? We are out of smoldering butterflies, so we need to... We need to get us some smoldering butterflies at some point, but let's just see what this is. We might not even... Okay, it did come alive, which we kind of expected, right? Okay, now do we, like, have to say, hello? What is this? Touch the horned remains? Okay. Okay. Okay, it was a teleporter. Where am I? Okay, I'm in the darkness. Alrighty then. And this is Steak America? Good. Isn't it? No, it's not. The marker isn't there. But I think it is. Is it not? That is a Steak America. Okay, okay. Is there anything that we can summon? Any summon signs? Flesh bloodstain, anything under here? Concealing a summon sign? Nothing. Nothing, nothing. Okay. Okay, I guess it's a boss. I guess it's just a boss. Alright, well. What are we gonna do with this boss? Well, let's see what it is. Okay, there's the Steak America. Oh, it's a deer. Okay, that's cool. Thank you for politely waiting on me. I'm guessing... Oh boy, oh boy. No. Oh boy. I'm guessing the Ted Nugent D-Way is the way for this guy, maybe? He's pretty fast, but... Oh! Okay, there's my bubble gone. Maybe not. Maybe it's this, actually. Ow! Oh, he's not that tough. Oh, as he says, as he's getting completely wrecked by this thing. Okay. Guys, let's get away from this thing, guys. Ow, he kicked me. Appropriate, appropriate. Okay, just run? Where did he go? What is he doing? Okay. Should I try fire? Maybe? I mean, he is made of fur. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's like killing me really well. Okay, one, two, and... I didn't get out of the way. Ow, ow. I didn't get out of the way in time. What are you doing? Do something! Oh my gosh! I couldn't move! Was there a spell on me? Controller? No. It wasn't my controller. Okay. Well, fire seems to work well on this guy. So we will definitely prioritize fire. Maybe a bigger shield? I mean, does that even matter? I don't think it does. Unless we can... well... No, it probably doesn't matter. Armor would definitely help. For sure? What does... Maybe if we wear this, we'll be, like, in the club? I don't know. I am going to put on that faith thing. Because we are using faith-based things. And it looks like also we could put on Spelldrake Talisman. I think he's doing magical damage. I don't know that for certain. But I think he is. And our arrows weren't doing a horrible job. But, let's see. This is the heaviest we got, right? Do we want heavy? We don't really want heavy. We want medium. We want to be able to roll and block. Maybe the turtle shield? And my thinking there is we're not going to be using any Ashes of War. And this has that barricade shield thing on it. Maybe that will help somehow. And let's put it on this because we're going to go in. We're going to summon. We're going to bubble. And then we are going to hopefully not get totally destroyed by this guy. Run. Okay. Well, come on, Gorian Trevor. Let's do something, would ya? Would ya do something already? Alright, I'm out. I forgot to flask up. That's my bad. And the music in this is sweet, though. Okay, let's get over here, guys. He's gonna do some funky thing. Okay. Okay, I did it. I dodged. Good. Ow! Ow! And ow! Okay. We're doing a little bit better. A little bit. More flasks. Okay, he's just coating the ground and just wrecking my amps with that. But we're not doing... Oh! We're not doing too bad here. Oh. Okay, let's heal. Okay. He's gonna do that thing again, right? What is this? What is he doing there? Ow! Damn. He is tough. More rhythm. Come on. Come on. Roll. Ah, too late. I did it too late. He's so close, though. We're so close to getting him. Come on. We can do this, right? We can do this. We did it. Awesome. Great enemy felled. 13,000 runes. Awesome. And ancestral follower ashes. High five, Trevor. You rock. You are the king. All right, that was pretty sweet. That was pretty sweet. My nerves are a little bit shaky, but overall, I think we did a great job. I think we picked good things, and I'm happy about how that turned out. Let's go back to the way we were, and how do we get the heck out of here? Can we just fast travel at this point? We can, okay. But let's take a look around. We can't ride Torrent. We can't ride Torrent, but there's got to be... What is that? Oh, that's the pickle for summoning the spirit ashes. Is there anything over here? Wow, this is a huge arena. Holy moly. Okay. I don't think we can do anything in here. It's just a big, big arena. Okay. Man, I love those imps, though. They are the best-ist. Okay, well, we have 13,000 runes, and we have plenty of time here left. It only took about 10 minutes, so we got 20 more. What shall we do now? Maybe we could go back. What do we do? I already did this. I don't want to do it again. Do I have to? No, I don't have to. Then you don't have to. You don't have to. I wonder if those guys are going to leave me alone now. Like, are they all gone? Is this area clear now that I killed that thing? I mean, I know... Well, I should probably look at the ashes that I got. Ancestral follower ashes. So that summons one of them horned guys. And it looks like I can use it. Ashram remains in which spirit? Yeah, 12. Yep. The spirit of the horned folk who eschew letters in metalworking. Brawny and versed in distinctive spiritual arts, this particular tribesman wields a heavy bow. Okay, he's only 63. I think I can do that with my current FP. I can indeed. Okay, so what I was thinking, we didn't really fully explore this area at all. We know there's this thing that we want to go back to, right? Which I don't even remember what this was. But we also remember that there is a teleporter here. So let's go to this teleporter. It's right here. And we're going to teleport ourselves downfield. But before we do that, let's go and do a rest at Site of Grace here. I think it's here. Yeah. Because what I want to do is get back things like my flask of physic and all of that. And then just see, so we need 16,000. Can we make up 3,000? And then let's see if we can. I don't think so, not even close. These are like 800, so that's what, 16 and 4, that's only 2,000. Nope, not quite. Not quite yet. Let me check my spells real quick. Oh, also, let me check my flask. Maybe I can do, oh, I need 3 golden seeds. Well, we're not using darkness yet. I don't know if we should get rid of it. I feel like it's helpful. I'm not gonna get rid of it. I think we're fine. All right, let's hightail it over to the teleporter. Right, helm. And teleport our little selves downfield here. Yep, we're gonna go and explore some more down that area. Yes, we are. What's that? Oh, it's, I thought it was one of those, you know what I thought? I thought it was one of those little Tracy, what do you call it? The light, they circle light and they're invisible, those scarabs. Why am I over here? I don't know. I guess because I haven't been yet. And I was thinking, hey, what's over this way? Okay, I feel like we've been, wait, is that, no, that's the Site of Grace that we, okay, yeah, here's the wooden thing. Okay, right. So we've been there. We've done all of these things. We've killed these crabs before. We're not gonna do that again. Okay, that's the Site of Grace right there. So we're just gonna keep going this way then. And what's this? Ooh, Golden Rune 4, thank you for that. That's very kind. Very kind indeed. Okay, we were up there. Did we exploit everything, though? I don't know. I'm thinking maybe we didn't. Because we saw the shiny and we got shiny obsessed very quickly. And we're like, let's get all that. Okay, yep, and then here's this. So the question I have for us. So we went to the golden seed. And we did look around on the sides, though. We did that. We did all of this, I feel. Right? Did we? I mean, it's huge. Why would you put this giant thing? I mean, obviously because you're an awesome level designer and you're really, really, really talented. But besides those reasons, why else would you put this here if there was no way to get in? Right? That's my thinking. Maybe I'm being dumb. It's just, I don't know. No? Well, there's this we didn't see before. So there's that. I feel like we've done that already. We haven't gotten up there yet. But there's this whole, this whole thing we didn't see, because I don't think we went over this way. Uh-uh, we definitely did not. What does this say? Seek corpse, precious item ahead. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, sounds good. What's this? Liar ahead. Okay, I know I've been there, because I went to try and roll through that, and it didn't work. So, this looks intentional. Is that a cave? I do think it is. Looks like a cave. What did that say? Sorry. Ah, tranquility. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is pretty. That is very pretty. For sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, what is this? This guy was just chilling. He's like, holy. Praise the tarnished. Why is it always so lonely? Aw. Yeah, I'm with you on that. Yeah. Why don't we do... We haven't done one of these in a while. Why don't we do, the gesture one. We'll do pray. Prayer, and we're gonna do templates of... First off... First off, God. That seems good. Okay. How did you get up there? You crazy idiot. Can we get tea in here? Oh, we can. That's how you did it. Right? Yeah, okay. I see what you did. Sort of. Let's get this. We didn't even pick up this thing. We were kind of just... Ooh, a rune arc. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Now what? Wow. It is beautiful. So pretty. Okay, that was cool. That was cool. Is there nothing else besides that? This looks like a fake wall, maybe? I mean, it's too... No, it's fine. I don't know. I guess that's it for this thing. Which is good. All good in the hood. Yep, that's it. Okay. Good, good. Let's get back on Mr. T. Okay. Let's get back over on the mainland. Over here. Oh man, I still feel like there's gotta be a way to get in there. Maybe not down here, but definitely somewheres. There are oh! I panicked because I didn't know if this was, like, death. Okay. What's up here? Okay, there's a scarab. Should we try to get it? I mean, why not, right? He's probably gonna be like, I'm out! Yeah, I knew it. Is he a bomb? Nope, he just gave us back flasks that we didn't need because we already had all of them. That's fine. That is fine. Okay. There's a drop over there. You guys can leave me alone. Why don't you go back to your stompy party? I got it. Okay, I'm out. I'm out, yo. Oh, those hurt very, very badly. Ow. Man, can you imagine? He like pierced right through my whole top section, my whole body. That hurts. Oh. I wish it would go away because it looks really painful. Oh, would you stop it? Leave me alone. Okay. There's a drop over here. Sliver of meat. Fine. Ow! Guys, come on. Would you leave me alone? Ow! All right. I'm out. Leave me alone. You're big meanies. Dude. Oh! Oh, oh! I'm glad we came. I'm so glad we came. Look at that. The sight of grace. Oh. Yes. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. And maybe we picked up enough runes that we can... We need... about 29, 28? Maybe. How many does this give us? 4,800. Wow. We shot way over. Okay. Well, we're definitely going to level. Level up. What are we gonna level here? How about some more vigor? That'll get us up to 800 hit points, and a 25 vigor is a nice amount. I feel like that might give us a fighting chance a little more. Maybe we won't get one-shotted as much. And I don't know if we've been getting one-shotted, so maybe I should just stop pretending I know the vernacular of a real gamer. But hit once and then dying? What is this? What is this? Yes, please. Clarifying horn charm. What in the world? Raises focus. An accoutrement worn by ancestral followers. Said to be a budding horn, the ancestral followers believe that the horns of a long... Okay, this is the same thing. It's just this one. Focus governs the resistance to sleep and madness. That's cool. And we got this one, too. So we could put all of our horns on and be, like, all nature-y and stuff. Oh, this has got an imp thing. Interesting. We have to pay to use the elevator, it looks like. Yep. Okay. Okay. Well, we did find two stone sword keys. Is there anything else? There's a couple mushrooms down there. Don't really care about the mushrooms right now. I do like some mushrooms. I'm not gonna lie about that. But is it worth going down there right now to get them? Probably not, because they're just gonna come back. Wait, what's that? What is that? Okay, that's the site of grace that we were just at. Okay, let's do the thing with the keys here. Let's put them in the heads of the imps. Is it more than one or just one? Okay, they're on each other's backs. I'm gonna guess this is two. Let's see. One. Okay, two. Okay, cool. Does this work now? It does. Where in the world? Okay. Oh man, this is so awesome. I don't know where we're going, but I'm happy to be going. I am content to be going upward. This is very far up. Holy moly spicoli choli. Dude, where are we going? Kaelid. Kaelid. Hey, a side of grace. All right, well, here's the deal with this place. This place is the absolute worst. We definitely need to try and see if we can find this, though. Ah, Kaelid, how I loathe thee. All right, so there's a bunch of new things. You know what, though? You know what? Let's go back. Here's the deal. I don't want to be there. I still don't... We got to go over here, right? So I don't want to go to Kaelid. Not yet. I don't. Kaelid can... Wait. Kaelid can wait. Okay, let's find our... Okay, so it's over here. We're going to put a marker right here-ish, and then... there-ish, and see if we can't go over there without getting hit by so many arrows in our bodies. And by that I mean, what was it, 4, 5? Seems like we've done it. Wrong. Always wrong, Rick, always wrong. Okay. Please don't shoot me again. I'm just trying to check out this marker that I made. And I don't remember why I made it. I'm guessing there was a reason. What is this? What were you marking here, pal? Oh! That's not a spirit spring. That's a waterfall, you bonehead. Oh my goodness, what folly. What is that? That's a person, though. Why would I use that? Wait, hold on. Hold on. What marker? That's a per- What? Seriously, just come over here for a moment. Let me see. It's a person. Why would I use a person for this? Why would I do that? Is there someone up here? Like, I don't even remember. Oh, it was this ledge. I was saying we can jump down. And how many runes we got? We got 2,000 runes. It's not chump change amount of runes. But, yeah, we're definitely doing that. Okay, I remember now. Sometimes it's hard to remember even anything. And there's no reason to do this at all, it seems. What does this say? Why is it always betrayal, right? Liar. Right, yep. Well, at least they let us get back up pretty easily. Okay, well, there's that done. Was there anything else to do? What about here? Can we get there? And the question is how? So it looks like we can go down over here and then over this way, maybe up this incline through here. How about that? Let's see if we can do those things. I feel like we haven't explored everything, and I don't like that feeling. So I want to try and make it go away without dying, of course. Can I use my head? Okay, thank you. Yep, nope. Oh boy. That's quite a steep drop there. Okay, all right. Well, at least there's not archers trying to destroy us right now. Okay, what's over here? What died, I wonder, also. Okay, it looks like that might have been up. I don't know, but this marker I cannot reach. So I'm guessing it's up, and we might not be able to even reach it either, so that's fine. That's just fine. Yeah, I think it is up. Okay, we aren't going to be able to do that. So maybe we are done down here for a bit. I don't know. I don't know. What is over here? The jerk who's trying to kill us. Get away from me. Get away from me, bad man. Okay. Ow. Thank you. No thank you. Huh. Oh, I can't get my map out because this stupid dragonfly. Ow! You jerk. Let me get my map out. Okay, I don't think we can get up there. I think what we're looking at is above us. So, and I don't think, unless there's a spirit spring somewhere nearby, that we can get up there. I don't think we can. Where's the spirit spring at? Over there. Yeah, I don't think we can. I think maybe some other way we could get up there, but not this way. I mean, there's no way we could climb that way. How do we get up here, though? That would be fun to do. How do we do that? Actually, wait. Maybe... Wait a minute. Sephira with the depths... Maybe we can go here, and then there's a path here. Maybe we could somehow... Well, it can't hurt to try. I definitely want to go there and see if we can. Okay. Okay. So we're back down here. That is A-okay. So let me remove my markers, though, because... Nope, not that. That's silly. And we might as well also say we've killed... Yeah, we've done this. We've done this. We've done that. I think we've finished this. I know we've killed this. I feel like we're pretty good with that amount of marking. I know we need to get up here in order to reach that. So let's try that real quick. I know we're almost at time, though. So what we're going to do here is we are going to call it, and then hopefully we'll see you again next time when we go see if we can get on top of that big area that we just looked at on the map. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later.